And he stepped in knowing the game was on the line, and he was still aggressive. He found a pitch he could do something with, and he winds up winning the ball game.
For the Dodgers, 3 runs on 9 hits. No errors. They left no runners. The winning pitcher is Tony Sipp. His record is now 1-1. Credit the save to Tony Sipp. Oscar to Brandon Lee. Just his first loss of the season. Time of the ball game, 3 hours and 3 minutes. A reminder that post-game Valley Metro is available in Copper's Square at Central Station. Also, extra Metro rail tickets are available at the Washington and 3rd Street stations.